nice to finally meet you, Bombshell. Gotta say, I wish it was under better circumstances.
We're soldiers. I'm not sure there's ever better circumstances.
And this one couldn't be worse. Heskel is transforming GDF soldiers into something... unhuman. They're still soldiers, but they're not on our side anymore. On top of that, General Holloway is MIA. I don't know what we're gonna do.
GDF soldiers are being augmented by Heskel, and Holloway's missing.
We don't have much time.
We've only seen a handful of human faces since we arrived. I'm glad you're one of them.
This face is here to help, Commander.
Look, my squad were imprisoned by Heskel's forces. There's 6 men in total. I need you to rescue them for me. Come back to me when you're done.
There's a turret there with your name on it, Bombshell!
Too easy.
Tango's incoming!
They said aliens would never land on the White House lawn. You didn't
appreciate
stand a chance.
Everything you do for us, Bombshell. Hope one day I can return the favor.
Next time. was a little too easy. Does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all dead. Arrived, they tried, they died.
Shelly, do I hurt?
Do you hurt me? No, not really. Them? I hope so.
I'm looking at reports of failed experiments on the Planet Eater. It seems that not everyone is compatible with the technology.
I'm not in pain, so I'm compatible.
You are, yes. And perhaps even your genetic line.
I'm sensing a but here.
But the GDF has obtained research logs suggesting that Heskel isn't.
Which means...
he's likely in constant pain. Extreme pain, too. I can only imagine he's got a side order of misery with immortality.
Misery? Well, that's something I'm more than happy to put him out of.
And I'll help you do it.
You guys aren't worth the metal you're made of. Die, alien scum. Face I killed, especially one that ugly. That's gotta hurt. I needed that. My car, your life. That's a good trade. That's for the car. been fragged.
Time, Bombshell. I thought we were gonna be terminated.
You're my hero, Bombshell. I owe you one.
It's been one hell of a ride, Bombshell. Feels like I got whiplash. Anyways, thanks.
Prisoners released.
Thanks, Bombshell. You're the edge of the blade, the tip of the spear. And I'm glad you're not pointed in my direction.
Well, you're gonna pay for that.
I was stupid enough to get us into this. I'm glad you were brave enough to get us out. Thanks.
A soldier behind bars is a soldier not fighting Heskel.
That.
I said I've been tracking your progress, I wasn't talking about your career. Shelly, I've always been there, watching over you.
Those sound like the words of a dying man.
I'm not sure it's death we need to be worried about, Shelly. Keep moving.
To disarming bombs, not planting. Bombs planted. Better get my distance. They say, live long and kick ass.
that's better. You just pissed off the wrong woman.
Thank you. You scared them off.
What happened to you, soldier?
Wrong place. Wrong time. Wrong planet. Woke up to find out what's left of me. Trapped in this tomb. The name's Taguchi.
All right, Taguchi. How do I get you out of this thing?
You can't. Not until the transformation's complete. Didn't seem to think I was worth finishing. Not with you around. Feels like I'm missing a few parts. They should be nearby.
Alright, let's get you back in the fight.
Please, Bombshell. I need those parts if I'm gonna get out of this thing.
That's the first part. Now to find the other two. Another part. Almost complete. This can't be good.
Galactic.
You guys aren't worth the metal you're made of. You didn't stand a chance. That's better. I needed that. Let's show them how it's done, Amiga. How many aliens does it take to change a light bulb? None. They're all dead. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Take that!
Purification of water.
That's a start. It's not enough. You need to find the heart of this place and tear it up. They arrive, they try, they die. I never forget a face I killed, especially one that. That's all of them. I don't know whether to be happy or horrified.
Thank you. Bombshell, I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
So am I, soldier. So am I.
Purification initiated.
Thank you.
please. I don't want my family to know. Don't tell them what happened to me.
I'll tell them you died a brave and sacrificial death. I'll tell them the truth.
Processing updated.
And they said aliens would never land on the White House lawn.
Solve everything, don't they? Better luck next time.
Thank you.
was a little too easy. I need to put a stop to Hesper's progress. Every soldier we lose is a soldier they gain. Even if disabling one of these devices saves a single life, it'll be worth it.
Processing of subject James Holloway is complete. Preparing for weaponization and deployment.
That's better. Coming, Holloway. Hang in there.
Your father should consider himself fortunate, Shelly. He was the perfect candidate for an upgrade. No longer will he succumb to the weakness of flesh, the draw of misplaced desire.
Heskel, your evil has no limits. This is too much, even for you.
I thought I'd give you the opportunity to make up for lost time.
At first, I resisted. I fought his will, his ideas. But quickly, I came to see the genius of his plan. By his hand, humanity will become part of something greater. I do not fight because there's nothing worth fighting.
We can find a way to fix this, but I can't help if you don't fight it. You're a Holloway. You're better than this.
He has freed me from the chaos of biology. He has given me control of my own form. Submit, Shelly. Our family can transcend our kind. You have already begun the journey. Now complete it. Shelly, he's too strong. I can't fight it.
Think of what you're fighting for. Who you're fighting for.
Finish this. Don't hold back.
Too late, Shelly. I can't fix my mistakes. Perhaps I can save you from yours. Never abandon your sister, Shelly. Never forget what makes you human.
I'll put an end to this. I promise.
Sky. Holloway. It's Dad. He's gone.
How?
Heskel got to him. I had no choice.
It's what he would have wanted. Living like that would be hell for anyone. But for a man like Holloway, he was the man to give the orders, not take them.
Despite everything he did, he was a good man. He didn't deserve that.
But we shouldn't let his death stop us from completing our mission, from finishing what Dad started. He was a soldier. He'd always expected to die in combat, and it's our job to make sure his death means something.
That was the reason Heskel's research was banned. Experimentation. Ego gone mad. It's at times like this you realize things can be taken away so easily. That's a lesson I'm more than happy to impart on Heskel. I'll make him suffer.